Howdy, this is Lemmy with Dorman Products, here to talk to you today about our ceramic coated exhaust manifolds. If you spend any time under a hood, you know exhaust manifolds are subject to some pretty extreme conditions. Heat is obvious, but manifolds also sit uncovered in the cold and generally hang low enough to catch moisture, salt, and road debris too. Manifolds made of cast iron are particularly susceptible to rust and corrosion. Due to the difference in casting thickness, heat can be distributed unevenly throughout a manifold too, which can cause internal stresses. For instance, flanges are often cast very thick, but the log sections of the manifolds generally have a much thinner walled casting. Modern vehicles utilizing cast iron manifolds can face another problem too, which is that of dissimilar metals in close proximity to one another. It's not uncommon to see a cast iron manifold bolted to an aluminum cylinder head, like in the Ram 5.7 or Ford 5.4 engines. This can cause uneven expansion rates followed by gasket scrub and exhaust leaks, which is practically an invitation for flange warping. To combat these problems, we've introduced an upgraded solution we think is pretty neat, ceramic-coated exhaust manifolds. Ceramic coating is probably something you're familiar with, but normally it's associated with performance exhausts like tubular headers. In performance applications, ceramic coatings are applied to help keep heat inside the runners and collectors so velocity remains high. Our coated manifolds, however, are very similar to the factory design. So why the ceramic coating? First, it helps normalize temperatures throughout the manifold. In thermal imaging, it's pretty easy to see some of the temperature disparities within the manifold itself. Pay attention to the area around the critical log to flange junctions where the casting thickness changes. During warm-up and cool-down, these areas are subject to lots of internal stress. By applying our ceramic coating to the manifold, we help normalize temperatures across those areas, helping the manifold come up to temperature more evenly and minimizing the temperature deltas that can warp and crack manifolds and pull fasteners. The other benefit is rust prevention. Yes, the manifold looks nice for a little bit longer, but more importantly, by keeping rust at bay, harmful corrosion can't gain a foothold. Our ceramic coated units don't break down as fast as standard uncoated exhaust manifolds. Servicing manifolds that have been attacked by rust is usually dicey. You got hardware falling apart, penetrating oil, and the torch gets broken out. By installing our manifolds, you reduce the need for this type of service in the future, and if it is needed, it's often easier and faster with a coated exhaust manifold. We hope you like this innovative new solution. Remember, if you need anything at all, the Dorman Technical Support Team is always handy to help. Thanks for checking out our video on our ceramic coated manifolds. I'm Lem, and I'm out of here.